Thanks. I'm happy to be here in Egypt. I'm Dr. Ramakas, coming from the University of Ghent in Belgium. And what we are talking about today is about fetal cardiac ultrasound. Now, for most obstetricians and sonographers, it's a difficult subject. The fetal heart it's complex, it's a small organ, and what we see is that a lot of congenital heart diseases are missed. So what we do in our department now is we have a special program for training trainees and young sonographers to have a detection rate of fetal heart as high as is possible. Now, what we are trying now, and that's what I'm telling about here in Egypt, is using a tool, a software tool, to train them. What they have to do is they have to do a simple ultrasound, get a stick volume, and from the volume, we have a computer program giving 9 planes, and those planes they have to analyze. Once they know that, they can do the ultrasound on their own. So the software is not replacing a normal cardiac ultrasound, definitely not. But it is a tool, it's a training tool for our young trainees. And what we are actually doing now is even introducing this tool, not only for screening, but also for the abnormal screening, so for those fetuses where we expect that there is a congenital heart disease. They can use the training tool, and afterwards they can do on their own a normal B-mode and Doppler freehand ultrasonography. That's what I'm going to introduce in a short lecture in Egypt. Thank you.